gonna be playing one shot duos, but as a solo. And depending on how good it goes, the video might be a little longer. It's probably not going to though. So I only have like a couple wins, like 20 or 30. Yeah, I'm bad. Wait, they added crossbows? What? I'm gonna go Stevie. And after this game, I think there's going to be the new item drop, so I might also review that in this video. Because it's probably actually 8 o'clock by now. Die. Scaring me. Oh wow, that was close. Okay. Where is he? Okay. Oh, I did bad there. I'm probably only gonna go to like 10 minutes. Cause that would, over that would probably just be too long for a video. Wow, I died to this guy. Yeah. I'm probably just gonna land hot drop every time to make the game more interesting. And I might get a gaming PC this year, probably next year. It will be a might, so I could possibly start streaming again. But I don't know, but oh, we're dropping Steamy again. So I think I had 3 or 4 kills that game. I had 3, I believe. But I really hope I don't die like that again. Cause that would just not be good. That would not be good. Just no good. Oh, that was almost. Whoa. Hey there, buddy. Oh, you gotta send me too? What? I had to reload? Did you see that? I had to reload? I thought semi-autos have like 7 shots, not 3. And I didn't press X. Oh, that was a good shot. Nice, cheeky quick scope right there. Or whatever. Probably not cheeky. That just sounds weird. I think this is one of my first Fortnite videos since like season 9 or something. So I guess this will kind of be something new. If you hear scratching and meowing, we have two cats and they fight a lot, so yeah. I'm just gonna dance. Okay, we are going steamy again. Dang, isn't that weird? We're going steamy 3 times in a row. I bet you don't see that every day. Well, I guess you do see steamy every day if you play Fortnite. And you can comment in the comment section to give me suggestions of any videos you would like me to upload, or like a type of video. I'm open for suggestions. I'm gonna land on this hunting. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, how did that miss? That was a blank hit marker by them. Yeah, I'm dead. They have height. Wow, that was 2 blank hit markers. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh no. What are your whoever's watching this, what is your opinion of semi-autos? It's a type of weapon where you either love it or you hate it. I'm really good with bolts, so yeah. I'm gonna go double bolt, so I can go like wham bam. No. Did he even notice me? I don't think he even noticed me. I don't know. Ooh, that's a tough decision. I need to keep jumping so no one shoots me. I think I'm gonna go with that. Kevolution energy. I was about to make an even worse joke, but I decided to save my subscribers. I think that was a good idea. I don't have auto run because some weird setting messed it up. So that stinks, and I can't change my loadout while I'm moving. Two kills. Ooh, a legendary chest. Oh, suppressed shoot faster. But I already have a storm scout, which tells me the next storm. So I think I'm gonna keep that in case it kind of gets like late game. I'm not even sure if you can hear me, but I guess I'll look back at this video before I upload it and see. But yeah, 25 players left. I have two kills. It's not the best, but yeah, I could have done better. I go like lazy or something. Is there really a point to having a high rarity weapon in this game if it's only like one shot? And if you want to see more Fortnite videos, you could just tell me if you want. Okay, I'm pressing A. That's weird. Oh, so let's meet. I'm taking a video. Okay, let's see if it'll let me to... There we go! Now, do I want kills or do I want to win? Do I want XP or do I want XP? I'm not going for the supply drop because I don't want to be surrounded by like 30 duos. Even though there's only like... a couple duos. I don't know, should I just camp that? I think the tactic in this is just to lay low and have good aim, which if you've seen some of my... Sorry, there's just someone in here. As I was saying, I think what you're supposed to do is wait till a bunch of people have been eliminated, then you come out with, like, well, after you collected, like, good loot, and just, like, wham, bam, bam, and win the game. That's where I was. There has been shots, and yeah, going back to my bunker. Oh right, there's rebates in this.
Hey, I took off my head thing.
So don't mind to my parents talking in the background. What's that?
I was like, well, I would know if I had that. Did they see me? I don't think they saw me. Oh, there's a duo right there. Hopefully, it just gets to like a duo v solo, like me versus them. Ooh, someone just died. hurts my eyes. Oh, shoot. That stinks. Is that ammo? No, it's not. Was that just...